What should we do? The people of Oz work so hard to pick out gifts for each other, and now they're all gone. Will you help me save Christmas? I need to summon the city council. People are going to be very upset about this. Oh, I was going to give this to you when you arrived. It's a token for the carousel. The people of Oz never like winter. It was boring and cold. The Munchkins hated shoveling snow day in and day out. The Tin Woodsman had to carry a bottle of warm water with him everywhere because people would get stuck to him. Then, one day, a girl came to Oz. She brought the Christmas spirit with her and showed the Munchkins how to make snowballs, build snowmen, and ride a sled. They loved it. Finally, the girl sat down and read everyone a delightful Christmas story. All her friends gathered in a circle and drank hot cocoa while she read. The people of Oz were so inspired by the story, they decided to celebrate their very own Christmas for the first time. They gathered in the square of Emerald City to decorate a big tree. Everyone prepared special gifts for each other, and held their breaths, eager for the celebration to begin.
Thank you. Oh, thank you. I thought I was going to spend my first Christmas trapped in a net. My name's Bucky. I work in this factory. Huh. Hey, I've heard a lot about you. Too bad you came in troubled times. Oh, the evil goblin fairy stole all of our presents. I guess Christmas is doomed. You should talk to Glinda the Good Witch. She'll know what to do. Try looking for her at the tower. She's there a lot.
Thank you.